As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Okay, you just stay here. First in. Here.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking! Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
Fucks that up.
Over.
Really plays fucking tricks on me, or... Cut down on drinking.
Wrong bloody time. Did that not hit him in the head? Okay, so that was a bit sketchy, but we didn't get we got fired upon, but we didn't get hit, so. So yeah, that wasn't that bad.
Hey, Did you see the guy they got just now?
No. Who was it? Down on the shrooms. Should have stayed home. Yobane Rangers, commies, who knows what else? I'd kill for a drink now. Shit, I'd kill for half a drink. Creeping up to me even now. And jumpy like one of them frogs from the old days. What the?
Seems
like someone. Hey, what the fuck? Huh? Why the hell? Who goes there? Well, was that a fucking ghost or what? Some fuck definitely moved here.
Jesus. He was going, wasn't he?
We're gonna find the fuck.
I don't think the game's gonna let me have that one. Shit!
Hell.
Okay, I think that's all of them. Because the music has slowed down quite a lot. So you can't ever get up there. That's dumb.
What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shut you up! What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon War!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
Dumbass. Should've shot him.
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
Well, technically...
A wise decision.
This is the only way I can go.